So one night I was working on a completely normal shift and this crackhead comes in all in hysterics trying to convince me that his chili had bugs in it. Tries to convince me that we need to throw out the whole batch. And even after I offered his money back, he dumps his chili on the counter and proceeds to show me the pepper. He tried so hard to convince me that it was bugs, but no sir, just pepper.